We've made several very short videos to answer the most common questions that we get. For more in-depth explanations and other options, see our written user's guide. Please note that we generally refer to the phone when using the app. An iPad or an Android tablet will work just as well.